The game of squash owes its origin to the taverns and prisons of early 19th century Britain. It quickly became entrenched in the English public school system and was exported by the military to the far corners of the British Empire as a game eminently suited to keeping the officer class in excellent physical condition. For 100 years, the game remained a British Empire sport until its qualities were discovered by the rest of the world. But it is within the last 25 years that squash has undergone its most rapid period of growth. Today, the game is played by over 12 million players in over 100 countries. Throughout the five continental regions of the world, the health and fitness benefits accrued from a relatively short period of vigorous exercise have been particularly appreciated by the professional and managerial sectors. Squash has a simple, easy to understand administrative structure. The 100 squash-playing nations all belong to the International Squash Rackets Federation, or ISRF. It is this body that is responsible for rules, world team championships, and the development of this rapidly expanding international game. However, the ambassadors of the sport are, of course, the professionals. And with an extensive network of competitions throughout the world, the sport is able to support a continually expanding professional circuit. These players have their own administrative body, the International Squash Players Association, or ISPA for short, which represents the leading 400 players in the world and administers the ISPA Tour of some 80 events in 35 countries. The ISPA Tour is the shop window of the sport, and through it, thousands of enthusiasts across the world are offered the opportunity of seeing the sport played at its very highest level at least once a year. There have been great leaps forward in technology. The introduction of the portable all-glass or Perspex court has led to television at last being able to capture the excitement and energy of the sport. Through TV, the strength, skills, and endurance of the professional squash athlete are now being enjoyed by millions worldwide. Increasing television coverage means spectators, and of course sponsors, are no longer confined to local tournaments. In 1992, a select and exclusive group of championship events from the existing ISPA Tour will form the first international pro squash television series. This series of tournaments will be professionally recorded, packaged, and distributed to various TV channels throughout the world, attracting an estimated TV audience of 250 million. Associated with this highly visible and prestigious series are opportunities for companies to take advantage of the immense exposure created by international television. The Pro Series Board will be working closely with event promoters and host broadcasters to ensure quality and consistency of recording. It will also control distribution of the video, thereby ensuring maximum exposure for sponsors in both domestic and international markets. So get crazy, stupid, hype like you know this, and work your body like a classical aerobic, and chain your brain and aim to strain. Repeat after me, no pain, no gain, because math times four equals work, and so I wanna see those wet t-shirts, but yo, this ain't as real as it's gonna get, so keep moving, work your body, know everybody sweat. Work your body and sweat. Work your body and sweat.